Inspired the whole time. That's watching awesome. You and just, oh my goodness. So I'm going to get the roving camera.
It's hard to stop. It's,
I know, it's just like...
It's really great to paint to live music.
What a great exercise, isn't it? Both for me and you. Gosh, so creative.
All right, we got 20 people watching.
Get some real time comments coming in here. The comments are slow to load because there's so much. I'll start talking. Oop, I think your phone went blank there, Ben. I'm not sure you might be receiving a call. Sometimes it does that. Let's see what's going on with your camera here. Hello.
You want to come take a look?
Oops. Oh boy, am I fun. Okay, yeah, let's take a look. Okay, here we are. We are live. I'm here with Ben Anderson. Ben is a wonderful artist, and we are just improvising in the moment. And we're going to take a look at what Ben's been working on. I'm sure as you've been seeing, we've been creating music and great imagery in real time. I'm going over here with my camera. We're gonna say hello to Ben. All right. Ben, this is amazing. This is Ben Anderson, y'all. Ben is a great friend of mine, and we are just having a ball here. Ben, tell us what you got going on.
And it's a Picasso. No, just kidding. I'm a palette knife painter, so today's kind of an abstract a la prima palette knife piece. And so the colors are fairly accurate to what I'm seeing in the environment right now, and the proportions are fairly accurate in terms of where the shapes are. But overall, I'm just listening to Mike play, and I'm trying to look at the abstraction of his figure. And if you guys are getting a little bit of a different perspective on this piece, or if you can't tell what it is, probably has to do with our lighting. This is kind of a first run through, and also has to do with the perspective that the camera has in contrast to our human vision. So, but I'm excited for the piece, and we'll definitely take a pic of this as it develops. I'm wondering if it'd be cool to do a whole series of these or do some landscape painting, which is what I do. So anyways, but I think in a little bit I'll pick up the guitar to kind of see how that feels in terms of color and mood, because for me as an artist, I get a lot of my inspiration from music and a lot of my creativity from just experimenting and feeling things out with music. So anyways, that's my little snippet about art and music, and hope you guys are around to watch the rest of the live stream. Thank you.
Awesome, Ben. I'm having such a ball here. We're just creative artists and musicians just having a great time. Thank you for joining us. We're going to do a shout out to all of you who are watching. So let us know where you're watching from. I know we have people from Asia, South America, Europe, all tuning in. I need to get my iPod to do that. So make sure, if you like what you see and you want to support this live stream, please consider giving Ben Anderson a virtual tip. He is a great artist, and if you want to support his endeavors, he has a link to his PayPal. You could go right there and send it to him. Also, if you want to support me, the link's in the comments there. So check out Ben's artwork, his website. And also, Ben, you wanted to mention your mother has an upcoming show?
Yeah. You want to tell us about that a little bit?
Go ahead and go to the Carmel Art Association website to view Jennifer Anderson's show and all the other incredible artists there. And hope to see you this weekend at the event online. All right.
Great. Yes. Ben's mother is a wonderful artist, so please check that out. Once again, the links are in the description, so please follow that. It's not to miss. It's a beautiful exhibit. So thanks for plugging that in, Ben. I still want to say hello to all you wonderful viewers out there. I just, you know, the technology sometimes is slow, so we kind of have to be patient sometimes. But I am slowly getting there, and I'd really like to do this because we always do that. Give me 1 second. Okay, we got Facebook, and we're going to say a nice shout out to all you wonderful people tuning in. All right. Let me know where you're from, guys. Quick shout outs. All right. Jennifer Anderson. Hello. YH Chan. Yes. Hello. Hello, Kim. And I think that's all the comments I could see. I know it says there's 30 comments, so I don't know if they're still loading, you guys, but
we'll say hello in a bit, but thank you all for tuning in. All right, back on with the show, you guys.
Would you like to play a little guitar? Let's do it.
Can you come get an angle on me?
You got it. Let me do that.
All right. Ben's coming up with some guitar, so stay tuned here.
Coming from this angle right here? Okay. Let me get that. Let me put this here. And then I'll drag this over here.
Thank you. All right, you guys. That was an impromptu jam. That was awesome, Ben.
Well, what do you say? Should we cut it or keep going? Or what do you think? How you feel?
Shall we end with a kind of a meditative thing? Kind of major key?
Yeah.
I'm going to do one more for you guys. This is Ben on guitar, and we're going to play you out with some nice, relaxing music to end your day.
I'll mute you. Take your time.
Go ahead and play some stuff.
Well, you guys, it's been a wonderful time here. So blessed to have my friend Ben Anderson on guitar and on the paintbrush too. Ben does many things, and we're so happy to have him. We're just jamming. We're having a great, I don't know what day it is after the evening here. It's too smoky outside to do anything, so we're in the studio. Thanks again for tuning in, you guys. If you want to support Ben and his endeavors in art and music and follow him, there's a link in the description here in this post. Send Ben a virtual tip and check out his website. Give him a big follow and a thumbs up. Also, check out his mother's art show, which is happening. That's also in the description with the information. Keep posted on that. And if you want to support this live stream and what I'm doing, feel free to send a virtual tip as well my way. It all helps with the art and music. Ben's here to keep rocking. We're having a great time. So that was our last piece. This is all improvised. I don't think I played. This is unrehearsed territory. All of it is improvisation, the true nature where the heart of art and music lies. So creation before your very eyes. It's a beautiful thing to witness. So thanks again, you guys. Would you like to say anything to the audience, Ben?
Thank you.
Ben says thank you. I don't think he heard it. But thanks, you guys. We will see you next time. Bye, you guys.